In the last lectures, we have learned to find the root of quadratic equation by completing the square method. मागील तासामध्ये आपण दिलेल्या वर्ग समीकरणाचे पूर्ण वर्ग पद्धतीने रूट्स कसे काढतात त्याचा अभ्यास केलेला आहे. Today we are going to learn some more problems to find the quadratic equation, to find the solution of quadratic equation by completing the square method. There are some more problem in a practice set 2.3. Solve the given quadratic equation by using completing square method in a practice set 2.3. The first problem, x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. First, observe the given quadratic equation. It is in standard form or general form of quadratic equation. X square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. Coefficient of x square is 1. Means given equation we can write x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0 equation number 1. दिलेल्या वर्ग समीकरणामध्ये एक चा वर्ग चा सहगुणक एक आहे, म्हणजे इथे आपल्याला कोणत्याही संख्येने भाग देण्याची गरज नाही. म्हणून दिलेलं समीकरण x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0 equation number 1. By using completing square method, if x square plus x plus k is equal to x plus a bracket square, we can write this is a square term and middle term. X square plus x plus 2 add k is equal to RHS side the completing square x plus a bracket square. Means expansion of x plus a bracket square is x square plus 2ax plus a square. Therefore, RHS side x square plus x plus k is equal to x square plus 2ax plus a square. Then you get equation number 2. The red part on both sides, compare it. X square plus x is equal to x square plus 2x. Comparing these terms, then we get x square plus x is equal to x square plus 2x. Comparing these two part, x square plus x is equal to x square plus 2ax. On both side, x square plus x is equal to x square plus 2x. On LHS side and RHS side contain x square having positive sign, then we get cancel. Hence 2ax is equal to x. High x square and high x square cancel will 2ax is equal to x right. On both side here x contain, x get also cancel. Therefore 2a is equal to 1. Hence the value of a is equal to this 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide, a is equal to 1 upon 2. Hence again from equation 2 we also compare the remaining part, k is equal to a square. Here k is equal to a square. The value of a is equal to 1 by 2 square. 1 square is a 1, 2 square is a 4. Then we get k is equal to 1 upon 4. The value of a and k is very important value for completing square method. Then from equation 1 is a given quadratic equation, x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. This constant term minus 20 goes on RHS side, then you get plus. Therefore, x square plus x is equal to 20. Equation number 3. To add on both sides of k is equal to 1 upon 4. Add the value of k is equal to 1 upon 4 on both sides in equation 3. Samikaran 3 madhe, doni bazula, k chi kimat 1/4 milwa. Then we get x square plus x plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 20 plus 1 upon 4. To add 1 upon 4, the LHS side is a perfect square. We can write This x square of square root is a x. Middle term has positive sign. 1 upon 4 square, it is a 1 upon 2 bracket square. Here, 20 upon 1 plus 1 upon 4. Denominator is not same. Take cross multiplication. 4 into 20 is equal to 80 plus 1 upon 4. 80 plus 1 is a 81 upon 4. Hence, x plus 1 by 2 bracket square is equal to 81 upon 4. Taking square root on both sides, then we get x plus 1 by 2 bracket square of square root is x plus 1 by 2 is equal to plus minus of square root of 81 upon 4. Square root of 81 is a 9 and square root of 4 is a 2 plus minus 9 by 2. Here plus 1 upon taking square root x plus 1 by 2 is equal to plus minus 9 by 2. Therefore, plus 1 by 2 goes on the RHS side, then we get minus. Minus 1 by 2 plus minus 9 upon 2. Denominator is the same, 2. Then we get x is equal to minus 1 plus minus 9 upon 2. We can write the value of x is equal to minus 1 plus 9 upon 2 is equal to 8 by 2 is equal to 2 fours are 8. X is equal to 4. And x is equal to minus 1 minus 9 upon 2. Is equal to minus 10 upon 2, 2 5s are 10, minus 5. Hence, minus 5 and 4 are roots of given quadratic equation. Write down. Problem number 3 in a practice set 2.3. Solve this quadratic equation by using completing square method. M square minus 5m is equal to minus 3. First, given quadratic equation write in a standard form. M square minus 5m is equal to minus 3. This minus 3 goes on LHS side, then you get plus 3. M square minus 5m plus 3 is equal to 0, equation number 1. Here, coefficient of m square is a 1. Now, if m square minus 5m plus k is equal to m minus a bracket square. Here variable is a m, middle term is a negative sign, and take a m minus a bracket square on RHS side for completing square the LHS side. Here m square minus 5m plus k is equal to m square minus 2am plus a square. Then we get equation number 2. Comparing the terms, m square minus 5m is equal to m square minus 2am. Hence, m square minus 5m is equal to m square minus 2am. On both sides, m square having same sign get cancelled. Here, minus 2am is equal to minus 5m. Variable present on both sides also get cancelled. Hence, 2a is equal to 5 minus minus plus on both sides. Then we get 2a is equal to 5. This 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide a is equal to 5 upon 2. This is the value of a. From equation 2, also compare the remaining part. K is equal to a square. Therefore, k is equal to a square. The value of a is equal to 5 by 2. Substitute here 5 by 2 bracket square. 5 square is a 25, 2 square is a 4, k is equal to 25 upon 4. This is the value of k. Here, from equation 1, we can write m square minus 5m is equal to minus 3. The plus 3 constant term goes on next side, then we get minus equation number 3. Add the value of k, 25 upon 4 on both sides in equation 3. Samikaran 3 cha doni bazula. 25/4 मिळवा. Therefore, m square minus 5m plus 25 upon 4 is equal to minus 3 plus 25 upon 4. LHS side is a perfect square. We write m minus square root of m square is a m. Middle term is a negative. Then square root of 25 upon 4 is a 5 upon 2. M minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to here minus 3 upon 1. Plus 25 upon 4 cross multiplication 4 multiply minus 3, then we get minus 12 plus 25 upon 4. Minus 12 plus 25 is equal to 13 upon 4. Hence, therefore, m minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to 13 upon 4. Taking square root on both sides, then we get m minus 5 upon 2 is equal to in a square root 13 upon 4. Square root of any number having negative and positive. Hence, square root of 13 upon 4 is a plus minus root 13 upon 2. 4 is a perfect square number. Square root of 4 is a 2. 13 is not perfect square number. Therefore, it write in a square root. Plus minus root 13 upon 2. Minus 5 upon 2 goes on the next side. Then we get plus. M is equal to 5 upon 2. Plus minus root 13 upon 2. Here denominator 2 is the same. Take write one times. And numerator is 5 plus minus root 13 upon 2. We can write the value of m. M is equal to 5 plus root 13 upon 2. And m is equal to 5 minus root 13 upon 2 are roots of given quadratic equation. Write down. Solve the following quadratic equation by completing square method. Problem number 4. 9y square minus 12y plus 2 is equal to 0. Observe the given quadratic equation in a standard form. 9y square minus 12y plus 2 is equal to 0. Here the coefficient of y square is a 9. To acquire the coefficient is a 1. Divide it by 9. पा या वर्ग समीकरणामध्ये y चा वर्ग चा सहगुणक 9 आहे. मग येथे y चा सहगुणक 1 करण्यासाठी 9 ने डिवाइड करायचा आहे. डिवाइड गिवन इक्वेशन बाय 9. देन वी गेट 9y स्क्वेअर अपॉन 9 माइनस 12y अपॉन 9 प्लस 2 अपॉन 9 इज इक्वल टू 0. हियर 9 गेट कॅन्सल. हिन्स देअरफोर y स्क्वेअर माइनस 12y अपॉन 9 plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0, equation number 1. Okay. Then we get equation number 1. Now if y square minus 12y plus k, to add k, take RHS side is a y minus a bracket square. Expansion of y minus a bracket square. Then we get y square minus 12y upon 9 plus k is equal to y square minus 2ay plus a square. We get equation number 2. Comparing the terms, y square minus 12y is equal to y square minus 2ay. Here y square get cancelled, remaining therefore minus 2ay is equal to minus 12y upon 9. On both sides present the variable y. It also cancel. Hence, minus minus plus 2a is equal to 12 upon 9. This 2 goes on the next side, then we get divide. A is equal to 12 upon 9 into 2. 2 6 are 12, 6 upon 9. Again, 3 divided by 6 and 9. 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. Therefore, a is equal to 2 upon 3. Comparing, we also in equation 2 remaining part, k is equal to a square. From equation 2, we compare also k is equal to a square. The value of a is a 2 upon 3 bracket square. Then we get k is equal to 4 upon 9. From equation 1, equation number 1 is y square minus 12y upon 9 plus 2 upon 9. Plus 2 upon 9 is a constant term. Goes on RHS side, then we get minus y square minus 12y upon 9 is equal to minus 2 upon 9. We get equation number 3. Equation 3. 2 add the value k is equal to 4 upon 9. Y square minus 12y upon 9 plus 4 upon 9 is equal to minus 2 upon 9 plus 4 upon 9. LHS side is a perfect square. Therefore, y square of square root is a y. Take sine of middle term minus and square root of 4 upon 9 is a 2 upon 3. Hence, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to here minus 2 upon 9 plus 4 upon 9. Denominator is the same 9, 9. Take 1 times. Then, therefore, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to minus 2 plus 4 upon 9. Minus 2 plus 4 is the subtraction plus 2. Therefore, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to 2 upon 9. Taking square root on both sides, then we get y minus 2 upon 3 is equal to square root 2 upon 9. 2 is a not perfect square, therefore its square root is a square root 2. Y minus 2 upon 3 is equal to plus minus square root 2 upon 3. 9 square root is a 3. Here minus 2 upon 3 goes on the next side, then we get plus. Y is equal to 2 upon 3 plus minus root 3 upon root 2 upon 3. Here also denominator is the same. Take 1 times and numerator get added. 2 plus minus root 9 upon 3. Hence, y is equal to 2 plus root 2 upon 3 and y is equal to 2 minus root upon 3 are the roots of given quadratic equation. This is the solution of given quadratic equation. Write down. Problem number 5, 2y square plus 9y plus 10 is equal to 0. Observe this quadratic equation, the square term 2y square. The y square of coefficient is a 2. Hence, divide it by 2. या दिलेल्या वर्ग समीकरणामध्ये y चा वर्ग चा सहगुणक 2 आहे तो आपला 1 करण्यासाठी दोन्ही बाजूला 2 ने भाग द्या डिवाइड इट बाय 2 देन वी गेट 2y स्क्वेअर अपॉन 2 प्लस 9y अपॉन 2 प्लस 10 अपॉन 2 इज इक्वल टू 0 हियर 2 5 इज 10 देयरफॉर y स्क्वेअर प्लस 9y अपॉन 2 प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 0 वी गेट इक्वेशन नंबर 1 Now, the LHS side is a completing square to add k. Y square plus 9y upon 2 plus k is equal to y plus a bracket square. Here, middle term having positive sign, then in RHS side, y plus a bracket square. The madham padala plus chinna asliyamula, jama apan k add karto, jama RHS side la y plus a bracket square ail. Y square plus 9y upon 2 plus k is equal to y square plus 2ay plus a square, we get equation number 2. Comparing the terms, y square plus 9y upon 2 is equal to y square plus 2ay. Comparing it, then we get y square plus 9y upon 2 is equal to y square plus 2ay. On both sides contain the plus y square get cancelled. Here, therefore, 2ay is equal to 9y upon 2. Y variable present on both sides. It also get cancelled. Therefore, 2a is equal to 9 upon 2. This 2 multiply a, 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. A is equal to 9 upon 2 multiply 2. 2 to the 4. A is equal to 9 upon 4. This is the value of a. Again, from equation 2, compare the remaining terms. K is equal to a square. Therefore, k is equal to a square. The value of a is equal to 9 upon 4. Substitute replaced by a. K is equal to 9 upon 4 bracket square. 9 square is a 81 and 4 square is a 16. Therefore, k is equal to 81 upon 16. From equation 1, we can write this y square plus 9y upon 2 plus 5 is equal to 0. The constant term plus 5 goes on RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, y square plus 9y upon 2 is equal to minus 5. We get equation number 3. Write down here. In equation 3, to add the value of k, that is 81 upon 16. Therefore, y square plus 99y upon 2 is equal to minus 5. To add 81 by 16 on both sides in this equation, then we get y square plus 9y upon 2 plus 81 upon 6 is equal to minus 5 plus 81 upon 16. LHS side is a complete square. Therefore, y square of square root is a y. Middle term is a positive sign plus, and square root of 81 upon 16 is a 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to, here denominator of minus 5 is a 1, cross multiplication. 16 into minus 5 is a minus 80 plus 81 upon 16. Then we get y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to 1 upon 16. Taking square root on both sides. Therefore, y plus 9 upon 4 is equal to in square root 1 upon 16. Y plus 9 upon 4 is equal to 1 square root is a 1, 16 square root is a 4. Y plus 9 by 4 is equal to plus minus 1 upon 4. Plus 9 upon 4 goes on RHS side, then you get minus. Y is equal to minus 9 upon 4 plus minus 1 upon 4. Here on RHS side, denominator is the same. Take 1 times and numerator is a minus 9 plus minus 1 upon 4. Y is equal to 9 plus minus 1 upon 4. Y is equal to minus 9 upon 4 plus minus 1 upon 4. Denominator is the same. Take 1 times minus 9 plus minus 1 upon 4. Therefore, y is equal to minus 9 plus 1 upon 4. Minus 9 plus 1 is a minus 8 upon 4. 4 to the 8. Y is equal to minus 2. And y is equal to minus 9 minus 1 upon 4. Both number has negative sign. Then we get added. Minus 9 minus 1 is a minus 10 upon 4. 2 5s are 10, 2 2s are 4, y is equal to minus 5 upon 2. Therefore, y is equal to minus 5 upon 2 and y is equal to minus 2 are roots of given quadratic equation. Write down. Problem number 6 in a practice set 2.3. 5y square is equal to 4y plus 7. First, given quadratic equation, write in a general form or standard form. Plus 4y plus 7 goes on LHS side, then you get minus. 5y square minus 4y minus 7 is equal to 0. Y square of coefficient is 5, not 1. Divide it by 5. Then we get 5y square upon 5 minus 4y upon 5 minus 7 upon 5 is equal to 0. या वर्ग समीकरणात y चा वर्ग चा सहगुणक 1 नाही म्हणजे 5 आहे म्हणून दोन्ही बाजूला 5 ने डिवाइड करा. Then we get 5 5 get cancel. Therefore y square minus 4y upon 5 minus 7 upon 5 is equal to 0. We get equation number 1. Now, if for LHS side is a complete square, then to add k, y square minus 4y upon 5 plus k is equal to y minus a bracket square. Then, y square minus 4y upon 5 plus k, expansion of y minus a square is y square minus 2ay plus a square. We get equation number 2. Comparing the terms. y square minus 4y upon 5 is equal to y square minus 2ay. Comparing these terms, then we get y square on both sides get cancelled. Therefore, minus 2ay is equal to minus 4y upon 5. Minus minus plus and y variable get also cancelled. Then we get 2a is equal to 4 upon 5. These two multiple 2a, 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. A is equal to 4 upon 5 into 2. 2 divide to 4, 2 to the 4. A is equal to 2 upon 5. The value of A is equal to 2 upon 5. Again from equation 2, comparing the remaining parts, K is equal to A square. K is equal to A square. The value of A is a 2 upon 5. K is equal to 2 upon 5 square. 2 square is a 4, 5 square is a 25. Therefore, the value of K is equal to 4 upon 25. From equation 1, we write y square minus 4y upon 5 minus 7 upon 5 is equal to 0. Constant term minus 7 upon 5 goes on RHS side, then we get plus. Hence, we get y square minus 4y upon 5 is equal to 7 upon 5. Equation number 3, write down here. In equation 3, to add the value of 4 upon 25, the value of k. Therefore, y square minus 4y upon 5 plus 4 upon 25 is equal to 7 upon 5 plus 4 upon 25. The LHS side is a perfect square. Hence, y square minus 4y upon 5 plus 4 upon 25 is equal to. Here, denominators are not same. The greatest denominator is 25. 5 convert into 25 to multiply 5 on numerator and denominator. 7 multiply 5 upon 5 into 5 plus 4 upon 25. Then we get LHS side is y square of square root is a y. Middle term of side minus 4 upon 25 square root 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to denominator same 25. 7 5 is a 35 plus 4 upon 25. Hence, y minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 39 upon 25. Taking square root on both sides, then we get y minus 2 upon 5 is equal to square root 39 upon 25. Therefore, y minus 2 upon 5 is equal to plus minus square root 39 upon 5. 39 is not perfect square number. It's square root right in a square root symbol, square root 39 upon 5. Minus 2 upon 5 goes on RHS side, then we get plus. Therefore, y is equal to 2 upon 5 plus minus square root 39 upon 5. Denominator is the same, take 1 times. Y is equal to 2 plus minus square root 39 upon 5. Here, roots of given quadratic equation are y is equal to 2 plus root 39 upon 5 and y is equal to 2 minus root 39 upon 5. These are the roots of given quadratic equation. Write down. Today's homework. Solve the following quadratic equation by completing square method. First equation, 2y square minus 5y minus 3 is equal to 0. And second quadratic equation, 6x square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. These two quadratic equation to find roots by completing square method. Today's homework, write down.